Ministries of Veterans, which this was actually a fundraiser tonight. This was not a presidential fundraiser. It was a fundraiser for that quote-unquote group. And that backstory to what just happened here tonight, this fiasco that was supposed to be a foreign policy speech, but yeah, right, that backstory is even more amazing than what we just saw, and that's next.
Brought to you by the Lincoln Motor Company and the entirely new Lincoln MKX.